Well, man, when I first got out, I always been itching to score, but basically, I just want to show the coach, I'm prepared to do this day for the top, being that player that can make big plays.
Coach brought you up by name. He said, you're one of the guys who feels like can carry some of this. Do you feel like you can work your way into rotation and get a lot of carries this year?
I really do think so. I want to just come in, like I said, be able to come in and make big plays for us. I know Leon, he's a very good back. He's very big, but I come off the bench, come in and make very explosive running plays, use my speed.
What have you done to move your way up here? I mean, you had a lot of talent coming out of high school. We know that. But what have you done to move to where you are now?
I would probably say more of my strength. Coming out of high school, I was a little timid coming from shoulder injury, but now I'm just starting to, get a better feeling for it, because I know my speed is good, so I'm just trying to get stronger and stronger and stronger to be able to break some tackles.
You've worked with Jeff as in offense from last year, but how is Jeff, the head coach, different than what you had last year?
He's still that kind of like player's coach. I love Jeff Brown. I've been knowing Jeff Brown since I was probably a junior in high school. So me and him got a real good connection, and I know he wants the best out of me, and I try to give him everything I can every day.
What do you expect out of him this coming year?
Really just put us in the position to get us wins. I know he wants to come here and make victories and make it to bowl games and win bowl games. So, he's going to put us in that position, and we're all going to lift up and win.
You guys had 8 wins last year. I know it was probably a little bitter not being able to go to the postseason. Will you carry that with you going into this year?
Yes, we realized, all right, maybe 8 wins ain't good enough. So this year we're trying to look to win and get better and better.